Incredible stuff from both men. Taylor Fritz is back into the Indian Wells quarterfinals. Once more, he has had to work mighty hard. A deciding breaker yesterday, another today. This time, Alex de Minaur's victim. Fritz moves on in the desert.